Ready? Go ahead.
I did.
Oh. See all those chunks and stuff? That's what that filter takes out. There's still some chunks even after stirring the daylights out of it. Okay, let's see where we're at. Let's see how much paint's in there. I need a little more. See, I'm going to fill it almost, not almost to the top, but pretty close. Okay, we'll put a little more in there. Got a mess, huh? So I like to shoot primer pretty thick, so I'm not going to put a lot of thinner in there. That'll get me going for a while. Get this out of here. Now, add a little thinner. Well, first off, here's how thick it is without the thinner. Okay, with the thinner, add a little bit of that. Do it in the gun. You can go a little further back. There. Now let's see what we got. See how much thinner it is, but I want it even thinner than that. Just a hair thinner. Crazy dog. Now we wait till it completely drips off here to see what the drops look like. See how that's kind of watery? Okay, it's ready to go. You can turn it off.